Prophet ﷺ said, the most beloved of hearts to Allah are those which are the most softest and lenient. And that is because that heart which is soft and lenient, that is more accepting of any good and the truth that comes to it. As for the heart which is hard and blackened and shackled, then that is that heart, even if the truth was to come to that heart in the most clearest of forms, it will still not accept that truth or that goodness.